Made it to Apalachee Wildlife Management Area. I got the special quota permit for Zone A, and they opened the gates like a day before gun season. During bow season, I think they opened it up a week before. So, kind of different, kind of neat going to a new area like this. This here's in Florida. It's about 2 hours from the house. Mercy. So I looked at an aerial photo. I kind of know where I want to go. I mean, there's so much here to go look at, but you know, in a day, I'm gonna try to spend as much time out here today, scout it out, come back. Probably Friday. This is the day before Thanksgiving. I could come back here tomorrow. It opens tomorrow, but I'm gonna come back here Friday and hunt. Only thing is, there's a chance of rain. But we'll see what happens. Anyhow, Apalachee, quick scouting trip. Mercy. Y'all stick with us. All right. We are... Come on, Pete. There you come, son. We're in Appalachian Wildlife Management Area Zone A. Pete, come on. Pete's pulling me. We kind of looked at this area on the Google Earth, Google Maps. Pete's hot on some kind of trail. Good grief. I'm beginning to think it was a mistake bringing him.
What do you smell, son?
Anyhow. Daggum dog. So anyhow, we looked at an area on the map, and now we're gonna Pete. Now we're gonna check it out. We're gonna check it out. So y'all stick with us. Notice a lot of hardwoods, a lot of fields, a lot of open area. Totally different than what I'm used to hunting in Blackwater. But we'll see. Maybe we'll get lucky. Just a scouting trip. We ain't hunting right now. I'll tell you what. Bringing Pete on a scouting trip is probably a mistake. He's good for tracking. He's not good for just coming along. Hey, come along. He's pulling me every which way. But he's definitely smelling these deer and these hogs. Look at this trail. Thing is, you got a little rub right there. Definitely from a deer. And then you look over here and you got a rub from a hog on that tree and then on that little pine right there. And then you got a little hooking on that, those pines right there. Let me see, old. Like I said, there's definitely hogs coming through here and deer coming through here. And then this acorn tree dropping acorns. And here's the cool thing behind me. It's this big open field. Probably about 150 yards back behind me, they actually planted half this field with corn. And so you can see where the deer and hogs and whatever is eating all that corn. So the thing is, where am I going to sit? I was thinking about, I'd like to sit right on top of this, next to this oak tree. But then, this trail keeps on, it runs right along the edge of this. And maybe I ought to sit down there at the junction, or I could sit in these big pines right over here. And that's probably what I'm going to do. I'm going to probably mark one of these big pines. It's a little over, maybe about 100 yards from this spot, but this trail runs right along the edge of it. So, we'll see. Daggum Pete. Trying my patience. Mercy. That's the tree I'm going to sit in. This one right behind me. Daggum it, Pete. Good God Almighty. So, we'll mark this little spot here. Truck is, we walked almost a mile. Truck's over there. Watch his finger, watch all this. And, see what happens. Alright. We'll mark this spot and probably look for another spot in case somebody's sitting here. Don't want to just have one spot and then have no place to sit and somebody's sitting here. Alright, y'all stick with us. Thank you. Thank you. top of that back is about 3 feet where that rub is on that mud.
It's pretty cool.
Wow. It's pretty. It's different. It sucks when you walk like a mile in. You found a neat looking area. And you come across somebody's ladder stand. And it says, "Don't hunt from my stand." I wonder if he's gun hunting in here. I mean, the stand's not very tall. I could touch the top of the bottom of the stand. Really? Look at that. Don't hunt from my stand. Stand up higher, fool. It's a neat spot. When I was coming around a bend, I was like, oh man, check that out. Those little oaks, that'd look good. That'd be perfect. Then I seen the stand from a distance and I was like, oh great. Some more oaks over there. Walk over there. Why not? I already walked 1.09 miles. Let's see what we got. So I've had walked a good ways. Like I said, it was a mile something when I came across that ladder stand. And I was like, dang, that'll boy walk that far from where my truck. Well, there's another road that comes in on this. They're talking. That deer, like, it's coming up to me. Check that out. And keep steady. And it's gone. That was cool. Deer coming right at me. Look at that. That's a good sign. I mean, I'm not hunting right here, but I'm going to tell you where I was at. Where that first spot I looked at was good. So, we're going to walk back all the way back to where we came from and come back here probably Friday. I'm going to hunt Blackwater Thanksgiving morning. And then Friday, I'm gonna wake up early and try to be first in line at the gate so I have no worries about getting into my spot. That was pretty cool. All right. Good scouting trip. Saw a lot of sign, a lot of good sign. You'll stick with us. We'll definitely, like I said, I'm going to follow this up with a hunting video. Hopefully we have something that we can show you that we're going to shoot out of here. But either way, I appreciate y'all watching. Appreciate the support. Appreciate all that y'all have done, all the subscribers and all that. That's great. And maybe we can kill a deer out of here. All right. I'll see y'all next time. Take care. Bye.